According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Took the Predator launcher!
Come on!
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
We should go to Planet Gaspar and find out what Dr. Nefarious is up to.
To next?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on Planet Gaspar.
I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rilgar. Let's go find
Ratchet
you and
dreamed
new jetpack.
Of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Oh, have I got something for you? Oh, nice!
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Finish your boss.
Got him.
You know how to make you. Allow me to
give you.
only to kill. Nanotech, do you wish to take a nap too, Lombax?
More Warbots.
With a vengeance. Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
Nice!
More enemies on approach. More enemies on approach.
Are those grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. got it!
Sweet.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Whoa!
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Do me a favor and buy something, will you? I did it! Looks like the Predator launcher could use an upgrade! That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Whoops. Hey! Hey, Lombax! Come here! Don't
Mr.
worry!
Zircon is bored.
I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack